Hello, this is Victor. I'm here with a new showcase, and this time I want to share with you the work that I did on the Ogroid Thaumaturge. This is the one of the monsters from the Silver Tower, would say it was the biggest miniature in the Silver Tower, and it's really a fine miniature to paint. I deviate from what we see in the box. I was inspired from the colors that we have in the book and the box, but I decided to go for a flamish color or yellow color for all the symbols we have engraved on the skin. So here we see, I was looking for more contrast than what we see normally. I work a lot on color transitions, color blendings. You see on the legs that the bottom are darker than the top of the legs. Also the back is purplish while the body it's more on the bluish tone. There was a lot of and on the horns also I went from lighter here to darker, and also on the tail. So there is a lot of work. You see the color starting bluish going to black at the end. So it was a good exercise to practice with the color transitions. Even in the staff, the horns here, the goat horns that we have here, I also wanted to do some color transition. So pretty happy. I use a resin element to put on the base to make the base look like it is. I had this for a long time, this type of tails with the stairs, and I thought that was matching very well with the Minotaur, and then I add these horns just there to add a little bit of decoration, and I also paint some runes on the stones to show the magical component of the Silver Tower. So this is the Ogroid Thaumaturge. I think it's pronounced like that. It's a strange name for me. It's painted. If you want to know more details about how it's painted, you can find a painting tutorial where I go all the different steps to paint this guy. That's all for now. Please comment, like, if you have liked it, share, if you think that can be interesting for other people. And as I always say, you can support me also in Patreon. I have a Patreon where all the money I collect there is to be is to used for this channel to keep growing and to be able to do more and more stuff on this channel. That's all for now. I look for your comments, and as usual, thanks a lot for watching, and see you again later. Bye.